something you've said or done in the past can cause you to be fired from your place of work. Don't let something you've said or done get you undeservedly fired from your position. We all make mistakes. We shouldn't be punished for it. I was fired from work for something completely embarrassing. I was fired for something extremely embarrassing. I'm not going to say what it was, but it led me to invent this powerful hot dog bag. People say to me, what inspired you to invent this? And I say, I cannot talk about it without crying. Here's how my invention works. Let's say you're at work and they push lunch without asking, which shouldn't be allowed. Cut to, you got 6 inches of hot dog stuffed down your throat and no one gives a shit. Simply place the Carver hot dog back like so. Boom. They waited a while to fire me, so it wouldn't be obvious what they were firing. They said more reward. You sure about that? Dying laughing? You sure about that? You sure about that's not why? Once this invention's big enough, I'm gonna buy my old company and make the dress code be a big wet diaper. The Carver reputation back. Don't let one bad day ruin your future. Carver knows technology. The people's company. Because no one can have one bad day. I have a good job.
Turn it on, you're gonna rip your dick off.
Why would I do that?
I don't know, sir, because it's not gonna feel like a blowjob.
How would you know? I mean, I'm not going to.
Good. Because if you did, you would rip your dick off.
So, is there like multiple power settings on this?
Yeah, yeah. There's high and there's low, and both of those will rip your dick off.
This is a weird way to describe the power settings on a vacuum.
still fucking out there.
What does he want?
Did you call the police?
Yeah, like 2 hours ago.
Hey there.
Can we help you?
How did he get here?
How did you get here?
And what does he want?
What do you want?
He wants sex.
That is not happening, Buster.
He'll never stop.
Could we put him in another fucking cell, please?
What did we learn here today?